A sports update brought to you by Budweiser Beer. Now from ABC News in Washington, here's...